Yo, how's it going, guys? Welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be playing on GTM. If you guys want the server IP, it's going to be down below, and it's also on the scoreboard right here. So yeah, this is the server that I always played on. This server's okay, why is she messaging me? Hold on. I'm gonna say cool, because she just sent me like where she's at right now. Cool. Yeah. All right, so I'm gonna get a Gusenberg because I have access to that. Okay, it's not letting me. I just bought three. Come on. I mean, good thing I have money too. And I do need some because I don't have any. Oh, and we also need some ammo. I forgot about that. I forget about everything. All right. Blah, blah, blah. It's SMG, I think. And we need money. Oh my gosh. I thought it was just gonna take it out of my bank, bro. We're basically gonna use all our money to get the ammo. I have 20k worth of ammo, and that's like 5,000. And let's go over to 41 Avenue. Oh, she's messaging me again. Crap. Okay, I'm gonna go for you first. Nope. Nuh-uh. Okay, he has a weapon, I think, because he was trying to hit me with it. Come on, bro, kill him. Bro, I'm so done. I suck at this game. I really do. Like, my videos back then, I used to be raw at it. But no, I suck. I really do. I suck at this game. All right, let's try this again. Hopefully, I don't die, like, the first time I'm in there. All right, let's go to, like, a different place. I forgot to bring food, but it's not really a problem. Oh, this guy almost sniped me. Okay, yeah, that's why I need to be aware of my surroundings. But yeah, you gotta be aware if you're gonna play this server. It really does like take some of your FPS. It steals a lot of your FPS. Okay, now the birds are just annoying me. I don't know why. This man sucks. Bro, just stop. Just stop. You haven't even shot me yet. Easiest pie, baby. Alright guys, so I have a minigun and this is what it basically does. It does this and yeah, let me put this head away because it's actually pretty valuable. As you can tell, it's actually 10k worth, depends. Okay, this guy's coming up the stairs. Yeah, he should probably go back down because miniguns do a lot of damage. Yeah, trying to peek. Yeah, you're not peeking with me, bro. Okay, I need to get out of here before like a freaking 10 team comes and ganks me. Because, you know, everybody tryhards on the server. I don't know why they do, but they do. So, yeah, how's your day been? I mean, mine's been going quite well. I've been getting a lot of stress off my mind. I did a live stream. I mean, I don't know if you guys tuned in, but I still did a live stream. You know, there's a lot of things going on today. I was just pretty busy trying to make this prison server that's coming out called HC Prisons. All right, so if you guys want to get money, so like how to get money in GTM, this is probably going to be the title. But if you want to get money, go back to spawn. You can see right here that I have a bunch of stuff in my inventory that I don't use or don't really. Oh God. Oh my God. Yo, bro, that scared me so badly. Like, if I didn't look earlier and saw him trying to arrest me, I don't know what to say, but he was trying to arrest me. And you can tase them or you can just hit them and you get arrested, but I don't know why it didn't work. So hopefully there's no one else here, like no other cop. So yeah, you go to spawn and you just wait 10 seconds or how many seconds it shows. So when you guys are in spawn, you guys need to go to this trash can right here and sell all of your items that you don't need. Now, I don't need miniguns. I have a bunch. I have like 2 dubs of it. I just wait. Actually, let me keep the heavy sniper and let me keep these sticky bombs. I don't need the burritos. I don't need that. The titanium vest. I don't really need all this stuff. And just, you know, sell all of the items. And you can see that I made easy money right there. I got 50k out of it. Just deposit all your money and that's basically it. All right, so I'm going to go back to the same place and try and get some more people. Okay, hopefully that. Freaking, go away, kid. Go away. I'm about to. Oh, that scared me. I killed him. I'm gonna get his stuff. I'm gonna get his stuff. I killed my friend by accident. Gosh dang it. Come on, let's go. Okay, okay. I'm running away. I'm running away. I'm gonna give him his stuff back. I'm gonna give back. Okay, cool. Let's go away. Let's go to spawn and let's give it back to him. All right, TP accept slash near. Let's see if there's anybody nearby though. Because I don't want to get killed. Okay, there's nobody nearby. Cool. All right, cool. Let's give this back. Let's give that back. Minigun. Boom, 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 boom. Burgers. There you go. Okay, yeah, you're welcome. Okay, goodbye. everybody goes for the Christmas package because, like, oh my god, are you serious? There's so many people over here. You see what I mean? Like, everybody tryhards on the server. All right, time to minigun, kids. Die. Okay, I gotta be careful. I wanna kill that guy because he has armor on him. Oh, yeah, that's the kid who tried to kill me. Okay, what do you get? Candy cane. Oh, shoot. Candy canes. I'm so done. He killed me. I'm so done. I'm done. You know what? Goodbye. Goodbye. I quit game. Quit. Quit. Quit game.
In the back with my niggas, all the same, we might act up. Come up cousin, cause we know we all stacked up. No, but she want me cause we seen a nigga stacked up. But I can keep, I just wanna be the backup. With my niggas, all the same, we might act up. Come up cousin, cause we know we all stacked up. No, but she want me cause we seen a nigga stacked up.